When does a person get rights?
When does a person get rights? When a person is a person.
When is a person a person?
And that's the thing. When a child is born, then the child is a child.
If we look at the history of abortion laws, it's always been predicated on when a human's life begins.
There is no personhood under law for fetuses. We don't have that in this country.
The state legislature has passed the Reproductive Health Act.
They say that this law has made Illinois the abortion capital of the Midwest.
This is one of the worst possible choices that any woman and her family has to make.
The infant would be delivered. The infant would be kept comfortable.
There's nothing more common sense than giving a child born the right to continue.
People were saying, wait a minute, do they really kill babies? I said, hey, it's called infanticide.
It's important that as African Americans that we truly understand the history of abortion.
In New York City, the home of Planned Parenthood, for decades more black babies have been aborted than born alive. For decades.
Abortion is targeting black America. That's not an accident. That's genocide.